You will never hear me refer to Airbnbs or SDRs as passive income. They can be relatively passive with good systems and technology automation.